A warning this morning for parents and all you grandparents out there. Those play guns that look real could get a child in trouble.
Apex police posted this picture online that looks like a real gun. Police officers found a 13-year-old carrying it. They had responded to the call about a teenager with a gun.
Now the department wants to remind people when buying those realistic-looking toys and weapons, there is the potential for them to be mistaken for real guns.